I need to open up a... There we go. Oop, it's giving lighting.
Purr. Yeah.
I can't even set a microphone to work, but... Hey guys, what's up? Hello, it's Kalani back with another video. If you're new here, hey, hello, welcome. And if you're not new here, hey, hello, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so basically for today's video, I'm going to be vlogging. I guess this is like part two of my LA vlog. Sorry if you hear the TV in the background. Okay, but basically, y'all, right now, me and my grandfather are meant to go out to breakfast. Right now, we're gonna go out to breakfast, and it's like kind of this fancy restaurant. So he told me you gotta look presentable, and I was just gonna go looking like this, but fix my hair. But I gotta look be presentable, so I don't even know what I'm gonna wear. So I gotta figure that out. And then today we were also supposed to be going to the pool. And then tomorrow we were gonna go, he was gonna teach me how to drive or go-karting, like one of the two, like just teach me how to drive in general, go to the sugar factory, and then do a couple other things. I honestly don't know, but y'all, I'm gonna start getting ready, and then I'm gonna see y'all after when I'm done getting ready. Okay, but anyways, guys, I'm done. I got ready. I'm wearing this Fast and Furious graphic t-shirt with some shorts. I got the shirt from Walmart, I'm pretty sure. And then, because, you know, y'all know, graphic t-shirts from Walmart was trending, so I got that. And then, I got these shorts from, honestly, don't know. I don't know. I got some shorts somewhere in the mall. But, yeah, I'm probably going to see y'all when we out. All right, y'all, so right now we at 7-Eleven, and we're gonna go pick up some tacos and drop it off to my grandma, and then we're gonna be heading out to eat. And I'm trying to convince him to let me drive today. Also, not too much. I forgot my edge brush. Like, I brought my edge control, but I forgot my edge brush, so not too much on my edges. But yeah, we finna drop off. I'm trying to convince him to teach me how to drive, but he like, you need to work on them time today. I'm like, oh my god, just teach me how to drive. That's all I want to do, just learn how to drive. And I was gonna do it today maybe, but I might just save that for tomorrow. But I know tomorrow we're going to the sugar factory for sure, so I'm just see y'all when we going out to eat. Y'all, I just made the biggest impulsive decision of my life. Like, I know my bank account is literally screaming, but y'all, I just bought a Telfer bag. Yeah, I bought a Telfer bag, and now my bank account is screaming for help. So, baby, who's broke? Me, but it don't matter, cause it's for fashion. Period. Okay, so now, since I bought a Telfer, I'm so excited. I don't think y'all understand. Like, this Telfer bag, like, this been on my mind since who knows. Like, this been on my mind for a year. I've been talking about a Telfer for like 6, 7, 8 months now. Like, baby. And I really just bought one. Like, that shit is blowing my mind. Like, But y'all, like, I didn't even think it was gonna go through. But I knew it was gonna go through, but I just didn't want, you know. I just bought a tough bag. But it's gonna take a little while to come. And I hope it comes in time, because I leave the 15th. And the shipping says the 12th through the September 12th through September 3rd. And it's like, baby, I leave August 15th. So, miss me, I better come. But I ordered me a tough bag.
Something bad, bad to happen to me. I don't know what, but I feel it coming. Might be so sad, might leave my nose running. I just hope she don't wanna leave me.
Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up on me. I belong with you. Only you, baby. Only you, my girl. Only you, baby. Only you, darling. Only you, baby. Only you, my girl. Only you, baby. Only you, darling. Only you.
Okay. Hey guys, it's the next day. And yesterday y'all saw me get in the pool. And today I'm gonna be going on the water park. Oh, today I'm going to the water park. I was really supposed to be going to Hollywood, but I didn't feel like going to Hollywood today, so we going to the water park instead. But I'm pretty sure that's not till later. Right now I think I'm finna go back to sleep. I just got done practicing my flashcards, and then yesterday night I started planning out like YouTube videos for back to school. I would tell y'all the schedule, but I'm gonna wait. But
that's about to happen to me. Why I feel this way, I don't know. Maybe I think of her so much it drives me crazy. Just don't want her to leave. Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up on me. I belong with you. Only you, baby. Only you, my girl. Only you, darling. Only you, baby. Only you, my girl. Only you, darling. Only you.
People just want to take me to go get them. But yeah, so I'm gonna get my nails done. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get French tip, white like always. And yeah, I'm probably gonna see y'all when I'm getting ready or when I'm about to leave out the house. So yeah. Alright y'all, so I just got done getting ready. And I'm wearing this vintage top my papa gave me. I got these shorts from Shein. And then the shoes, I'm going to be wearing my foam runners. Also, y'all, I actually ordered me a new pair because my other pair are getting dirty. And I just feel like having a new pair. So, I think I'm going to get the same color, or I might get, like, the beige one. But I don't know. But I know I'm going to wear those foam runners to, like, go out. And then the foam runners I'm not going to buy now are like gonna be my taking pictures for runners. So Yeah, I'm probably gonna see y'all because it's like 4 something right now. So she should be here in a minute. And I'm gonna see y'all when I'm leaving. I was to get my nails done.